Wow, I hope this is recording. I haven't made a clip in a while. Okay, I think it's a Friday. And I'm home, as usual. I have not been working in some time now. And it is October 2013, Paris, France, typical gray sky. I was just out to run an errand, and oh, wow, it's raining again. And you know, the street downstairs is so disgusting. I have a clip up recently called "Sick Pigeons," and I show a poor little pigeon down there. You know, there aren't even any here. Oh, there's one there today. But I haven't seen a sparrow in weeks, and I don't hear them anymore. I think we've lost our sparrows here. Woo, look at the magpie. He just stole something. All right. I was talking to the gardien of the building about the street and how dirty it is. You know, he has a terrible job. So, I've been really depressed this season. I enjoyed my time away, but my spouse is a bit nuts, and he's not very happy with me. It's like, it doesn't matter what I do, if I lose weight or quit smoking or abstain for, you know, a long time from alcohol, like, you know, years. It's just like not good enough, and he won't come near me. He's really scared since we had our MyLabs experience in 2000. And he saw me looking at this clip that Steve in England made, with my permission, recently. And it shows like this flying skull UFO thing. I don't know. I do know what that is. I've had UFO things my whole life. And my spouse is really afraid of me because of that, and there must be other things that he doesn't like about me, but he won't come anywhere near me anymore, and it's really sad. I'm so lonely. You know, it seems like all three of my husbands have just like distanced themselves from me immediately, and you know, they just wanted whatever money I could give them, and you know, they just wanted me to do stuff for them. And I understand that women are furniture to men. I do understand that. But it's very painful. Especially based on the promises that they have made to me individually, which seem just like sorcery, really. Look at this mess out here. Really depressing neighborhood. Oh, God. Why are they putting that boy up there? Oh, he's getting a toy down or something. That's okay. All right. Wow. See, this building is slowly getting emptied out. A lot of the apartments really are empty at this point. And it will be destroyed and replaced. So, gloomy Friday. And I feel very fragile and afraid to say anything or to type anything to anybody. You know, I'm not sure you know, I have to blame a little bit on my parents. They were very weird. I didn't really have good role models. All right. Some people just shouldn't have kids. I think the parenting license is a good idea. You know, what do you think? you know, really, some people are just not up to having kids. I mean, it's like so obvious. But I think that if you get into a parenting license, it won't really raise awareness. It'll just like be the certain type of person who passes the test and not the others. And some of the others could be really, really good, you know. I know that I am, my mother-in-law here told me, you could never be a good mother like I was. Boy, was my husband disgusted when he heard that. Because he hates his mother. He hates his parents. He thinks they were lousy parents. Ha ha! But, you know, I don't know. Some people just really haven't thought things through. And they don't realize that a child is for life. You're going to have to pay for life. The kid is never going to pay for you and look after you. It's your responsibility. You had the kid. The government doesn't pay for the kid. The government doesn't help you with formula or food or anything except very short term. I think short term relief is wonderful. And if you don't do that, that's just inhuman. Although, I'm not thinking too well of humans these days, I must say, people. All right, this is Lisa, signing out from Gloomy Friday, Paris, France, Paris Saint-Denis, Rue de Strasbourg. Bye-bye, folks. Bye-bye.